very much. I just want to say thanks for being receptive to some of the things that have been going on tonight. I did hope that a friend of mine, Chris Coop, who was going to try and get down here and just talk about what we've been doing up in Manchester, what he's been doing up in Manchester, which is basically giving people like buskers and poets and things a chance to get up because it's dance orientated in Manchester. They don't have a chance to sort of get in front of a crowd. So thanks for your patience and hope you enjoyed it. Before we start, a few words of wisdom from Mr. Quentin Crisp.
Whose denizens have crossed social and geographical barriers to reach them. One, I have seen a girl sitting amid musical pandemonium with a book of thumb and knees and her little finger entwined with that of her tuba. Of course she was not really listening, not really reading, and not communicating with her friend in any way that required effort or style. It would be hard to say whether the jukebox caused the death of human speech, or whether music came to fill an already widening void. But unless the music is stopped now, the human race, mumbling, snapping its fingers and twitching its hips, will sink back into an amoebic state where it will take a coagulation of hundreds of teenagers to make up a single unit of vital force, which, once formed, will only live on sedatives, consume itself on the terraces of football stadia and die. So,
Americans. Let's Let's talk about Arabia. Let's talk about America. Let's talk about Africa. Let's talk about the China. We'll be right back. lots of people ask me why, they're always asking me, you know, what made you start a group, why you're in a band, why do you do what you do? And this song is an answer to that question.
Whispers by the fire, two lovers talking endlessly. The design holds up at a mountain. See it all, for it calls its precious memory. Dreaming of the things that you never need to be.
Species called the Passionate Breed. But isn't that song, it's called Passion, House on Fire.
Show me God,
solutions are the threat to us all. We're exactly as the sun. But the system plays at the sound. Yeah.
lot of these banded about tonight, haven't you noticed? I didn't realise how much bottle it took to just get up with one of these. See, now it's no band and no thing behind you, just get up and do this. It's really, really hard. So I'm full of admiration for you, Brian. I think you're, you know. Right, the logic behind this is, right, is that so many people ask me to play, ask to say, why don't you do Chameleon songs? Well, basically, it just wouldn't be right. So, you know. But I appreciate all the people that were into that group, other group, the Chameleons. We've got behind us. I'd like to say thank you, and being a singer, this is the only thing I can do to say thank you. So I'm going to try and play a Chameleon something. Another thing I'd like to say as well, while we're on the subject, is that it's really funny because when the Chameleons were together and actually working, nobody from the press wanted to fucking talk to us. But as soon as we break up, right, everybody wants to talk about the Chameleons again. What a shame you couldn't get behind us when we were all like, you know. Anyway. This is not hard, this is not easy, but shh, don't start now, enough talking. I recall the closing door, and I remember seeing shadows on the stained glass stair. Sing along with you. Long before the strangers came down to steal our clothing, and our consciences long before our eyes were empty.
This beating crazy child, she is wicked, oh, she is wild. So enticing, pull back the curtain today. I look around, the colour is grey. Grey as this ghost town that towers above me. Paradiso, I know you lie, that much is clear. Children, it was long before the eyes you went to. The hearts were cold. So dance this final dance with me. I'll wrap my sling round your spine. They'll poison, wash away the pain.
biscuits came to you. Remembering someone at school. Mouth, this is pain. What more could there possibly be you say to someone such as you? Such an empty-headed fool. Yeah. We'll be right back. shouting, watching them kissing the world away. Thank you.
of imagination, the age of the sky, the death of imagination, the age of intellect, death of imagination. Death of imagination. The age of the satellite calls. Death of imagination. As television already strangled. Flower of imagination.
Just in time before these gorillas like smashed me to a pulp. And he said to me, like, he said, this was while the song was starting, he said, do you know the words? I said, yeah. He said, well, help me sing it. And it was the sensational Alex Harvey band, and it was the free trade on, there was 2,500 people doing this. And I'm 14, right, I'm 14 years old, and I'm just going, you know, and it was the greatest moment ever. For me. And the song that we did together, me and Alex, the song we did was this.
died. One more, then we're going. And we'd just like to ask our mates up, Kenny, if you're around. Cliffy, if you're around, you know what I mean? We could do some help, believe me.
Yeah. Unfortunately, that's all we've got time for, so we're here for the pop.